For the cost of one cup of coffee a month, you can help train our returning veterans, firefighters, and police officers and nurses. How? By voting yes on Measure C. Our community colleges do so much, and Measure C will help us train our students for the 21st century. And every penny stays local. Vote yes on Measure C. Our community depends on it. Paid for by the Yes on Measure C committee.